Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's the Czech Republic versus Wales.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
And the match is underway. Holeš. And it's with Tomáš Souček. And they get the ball once more. Ethan Ampadu. Souček. Good looking pass. Chance to play it in. A decisive clearance it was. Masopust. The defender doing his job. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Ampadu, Ramsey, Joe Roden, Meppen with it, Ramsey has it, Ramsey, and Bale prepared to fire, that's all they can conjure for now, Jakto, Tomáš Holeš, Barak has it, Schick, super tackle, and they've won possession. Credit to them for winning back possession. Souček. And on the ball, Jan Bořil. Antonín Barak. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
The free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Schick. Well, they need to get tighter. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Ramsey. And it's Connor Roberts. Getting in there to take it away. Callas. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And thwarted there following the cross. Kiefer Moore. This is Gareth Bale. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one.
Well, Derek, you look at those stats. I can't bear to look at them. Really terrible so far. The final third has not been utilised at all from either side. Hopefully it picks up in a minute.
Tomáš Hornisch. And Callas on the ball. Antonín Barak. Hornisch. And it's with Tomáš Suček. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Well, possession ceded. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Williams, Ampadu, realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Antonín Barak. Now can they counter clinically? And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Ramsey. This is Gareth Bale. Ramsey has it. Ethan Ampadu. James. Nicely timed tackle. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Substitution time it is. Ethan Ampadu. Kiefer Moore. And Ramsey might be a chance here. And there!
It is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Nil then. Moore. And he's clear as lines. So making the substitution now. And space for the cross. But defensive efficiency there. Played into the centre of the box. Well, that's clear. Bale. And there's the feed into the box. Keeper did his job to begin with. Bale. Dangerous looking attack. Targets available. Cross comes in.
It's a lovely finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. Yakto. Well, it's a poor tackle. Really good block. Roberts. Ramsey. Oh, he's given it away. Yakto. And the tackle won by Aaron Ramsey. Ampadu. Throw-ins given. And they're making a change. Vladimir Kuval. Kral. Kermenchik has it. Well, that's not watertight defending. Oh, good save. The referee has given a corner. Now the delivery, it hasn't come to very much. Williams. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time, 3 minutes to be exact. But a pass that lacks quality. And there it is. There.